All right, we're back.
We are. First time ever playing Kingdom Hearts.
Think the volume is okay?
I guess we'll find out. If anybody watches us.
Sounds pretty good.
I might need to cut that a little bit.
Okay. Is it this one?
Yeah. That's probably good.
Okay. We'll see. Have to wait to see. So delayed.
It is very delayed.
It's also weird hearing the different piano. Better?
Yeah, I think I'll be alright.
Okay.
We'll see. Once we get into the game, we'll see.
Okay.
So we're gonna do it in order of chronological story wise. Chronological order based off the story, which I think that qualifies Birth by Sleep as being the first one. Oh well, if it's not. And also, if it's a movie, we'll stop.
Yep.
So, ow. You ready? We're going to start this 6-game journey right here.
Yep.
Most of which are just movies. Start playing Kima. Yes. This game uses an autosave feature, so I bet it's a real game.
Okay.
Yes. It's going to be funny because we're going to play Kingdom Hearts on PlayStation for almost all of it, and then switch to Xbox for 3.
No. Forgot how much more I like the PlayStation controller.
Intro music is pretty good for these games. Well, this is the same as the first game. Surprisingly.
Which was pretty funny.
That video was hilarious.
That was terrible. The worst form of torment.
Yeah, we might have to move to wherever we are. I have no idea. It's a perfect thing. I never played this game before.
Well,
but I know all these characters now because I played 3. I technically know the story, I guess. I don't really know this game. I don't remember which system this is on. I think Birth by Sleep was PSP. PlayStation portable.
Yeah.
I don't remember. I need to look it up. What is critical mode? I've only seen proud. Scroll down. I just want to see it. Secret movie is easier to unlock in this mode. Thrilling, challenge, effective, powerful enemies. One more. The ultimate test of your action skills. You begin the game with more command slots. Interesting. The secret movie is difficult to unlock in this mode. The secret movie is extremely yeah, standard slot. Yeah, all I know is I beat the first game on Proud. The hardest difficulty for that game. Bother doing it with the second one. Yes. Select vibration function. Why not?
Makes it more intense.
Disney.
Interactive Studios.
Square Enix. I wonder how they address the Disney universe in this one.
No.
I mean, I guess they're still universes. Oh, hey, what's up, Ben?
Hey, Ben! How are you?
It's been a week already.
Doesn't feel like it's been a week.
Well, it hasn't been a week. It's only been since Thursday.
It's true. Me neither.
Yeah.
Neither is he.
I never played this one.
I've never played any of the Kingdom Hearts. But so far, I'm a fan of the music.
Yeah, we decided to start on Birth by Sleep because chronologically that's where it starts story-wise. So we're going to start with this one and then move to one.
Do we have to sit through this again?
I don't. I guess. Me pausing to skip. Yes, let's skip. We've already watched that.
We've watched the intro already.
Before the main screen. Hey, we do start on the same place.
Hey, I remember this.
Awesome.
That's awesome.
I understand. That's why I'm not doing anything on PC.
Yeah, it's hard.
It's hard to stream and play on the same PC.
This
Sick
world
hair, bro.
Is just nice. Too small.
It's very dramatic, by the way. And the
dun, dun, dun.
The dialogue in these games is very bad.
Great.
Like, it's comically bad. Very simple.
Well.
So, which is what makes me feel like it's just really bad translators for Japanese.
Yeah, probably. It's usually the case. Like, ow!
Looks you just like elbowed me in the head.
A there sack of potatoes.
You see, an empty world, like a prison.
You're
I
a
imagine
prison.
You will be right at home.
Who is potatoes. It? Oh. It's, a guy. I can't remember his name.
Damn!
Ventus? Hey, where am I?
Who's there?
Whoa.
Who is there?
I don't know, who are you?
I'm glad they put subtitles automatically, because I didn't put it on.
Yeah.
They all start with somebody drowning, too. I don't know.
So the Little Mermaid can save them?
No.
I'm just kidding.
I just really like the water. And then you start in this weird, like, dream world. He has a tiny torso.
He does.
I'm a brand new heart.
But this is... Why are you in my heart?
The light brought me.
What light?
I saw it shining in the distance. And followed it here.
Yeah. That was my light.
This little light of mine.
But my heart is fractured.
His heart is fractured.
And now, The little I have heart left is slipping away.
I guess. Then you should join your heart with mine.
Who's talking to him?
That's a question.
He doesn't look all there. His eyes look weird.
He looks very weird.
I'm already confused. Now our hearts have touched.
Okay.
Nothing else will slip away. So I played all three and I still don't really know what's going on. And one day you'll be strong enough to win back the part that already did.
Right. Thanks.
Look alive, man.
Thanks.
It's time to wake up now.
Random thing that's talking to me in my dreams.
All we need to do is...
open the door.
This is literally in everything. This is their staple, except for Chain of Memories, which is literally a card game. It's so stupid. And of course, that's the one they chose to have the full version of the game. And then the other one that's kind of like, it was on the 3DS or DS, I don't remember. Mm-hmm. And it was like a full 3D game, and yeah. That's the one they chose to have a movie in.
Of course.
I was like, I don't want to play the card game. Thankfully, you'll be doing that. I never beat it. I stopped playing.
Yeah.
It's like, this is not worth it.
We'll see if we find out if it's worth it.
We'll just watch
or not.
A movie of it later. Whoa!
It's a zombie!
It's a mite!
Oh, hey, look. He has a keyblade already.
A keyblade!
Okay. Sparkles.
By the way, that's the main weapon of the game. Keyblades.
I have played a little bit.
The very beginning of the game. I don't even think you got the keyblade yet. I don't think you ever got off the first island.
I don't think so.
He still looks dead in the eyes.
He does. He's dead inside.
Like he doesn't have that sparkle
dead
of life.
Inside. My heart is on fire, mine. Okay, where are we now? Totally different room now.
A meteor shower.
See, now he looks alive.
Yeah. The ring.
Also, nobody has parents for some reason in these games.
That's kind of a Disney thing.
Yeah. Land of Departure. That's not what it's called.
Because if you had parents, they'd never let you do any of this.
Land of Departure is not what this world is called. Oh, wait. This is different. Never mind. Not the same world. That we're on the little island.
Nope.
Never mind. It is called that.
I can't see much from here.
Alright, that's the options button. The view basically goes left for the summit. Okay. Left stick is walk slash run. Jump is circle. B. Right stick is rotate camera and tap R3 to recenter the camera. That's all you need to know right now. X is attack.
What are they classifying as R3?
That's the... Yeah, when you push in on the stick.
Okay, reset it.
Yep. This is definitely going to rapidly increase the amount of dexterity that you need to have. No.
It's not as jumpy.
Oh. I've got time to spare.
Press X to attack them. Keep attacking to string together attacks. Holds it backwards. You can earn prizes by defeating enemies or hitting things in the field. Green prizes restore health. Yellow ones give you money. Your command deck contains special moves. Use up or down or left trigger or right trigger to select one. Then press triangle to use it once its gauge is filled. Triggers and
you want a piece
triangle.
Of me too? Yeah! Hey! Yeah! Run! Run!
Yeah! Oh. See ya! Is that strike two? Oh no, that's strike two. Once you've locked on, you can switch targets using L1 or tap R1 to exit. The left button. Yep. Look at that chest. It's been much longer.
Win.
It's been a lot longer there for the original game. You found sliding dash command. Press options to the main menu where you can install it in your command deck. Very different. Very, very different.
Wait, what am I messing around here for? I'm gonna miss the meteor shower.
Press that.
Command deck. Install commands in your deck to use them. Start by choosing Edit Deck. There are different types of commands that you can install, like battle commands and action commands. Get to a command faster by setting a shortcut with square. Your current shortcut is highlighted in yellow. In command, you can jump right to your shortcut by pressing left on the D-pad. Interesting. Defeat enemies during ZP. Commands at the maximum power are marked with a crown. Commands will level up and increase in power as you click ZP. Quick Blitz has reached the maximum level, so its scan ability is now yours to keep. Auto abilities stay active even if you don't have them installed in your deck. Oh, that's nice. Scan lets you see enemies' health. So, super useful. Yep. For sure. Moving it in order.
Huh?
You have it.
Oh.
So yeah, it's like just moving it around.
Huh. replace it with skin?
No, you already have skin.
Oh, okay.
Because it meets its max level, you have scan unlocked.
So do we need to do anything?
You can create a new command by melding two existing ones. That's different. The commands you meld have to reach a high enough level first. Use a synthesis item while melding to add an ability on the command. Or to the command. Interesting. We have a whole thing going on. Finish commands. Your finish command may power up in different ways depending on which conditions you fulfill. Use the finish commands screen to change your command or give commands a new name. So we gotta edit that. Go over to action commands. Go down to 2, hit A. Ability. Abilities are bonus skills tied to commands. Okay. Just install the command to gain its ability. Abilities boost stats and provide special skills. Okay. Gain a new ability by adding synthesis items or melding commands. Wow, there's a lot going on.
Yep.
You gain an auto ability by raising the maximum with that ability to the max level. Raising a command without a belief to the maximum amount of power.
That was challenging. Okay.
Auto abilities are permanent and don't have to be installed in your deck. Okay.
Why does it seem so familiar?
Because it's a sky.
Hopefully he's seen the sky by now.
I would hope so.
How often are we going to look at this kid sleeping?
Always. It's the whole game. Just this guy in and out of sleep.
Ah! Hello? Whoa!
Give me a break, Aqua.
Ven, you hopeless sleepyhead. You know, you should have at least brought a blanket.
But did I dream that place up? It really felt like I'd been there before, looking up at the stars.
Except you've always lived here with us.
Yeah. I know.
Liar. I don't know. He's
hey,
got
Aqua.
Random bits of armor.
Yeah, he does.
You ever wonder what stars are? Where light comes from?
Well, they say
that every star up there is another world.
Huh?
Well, hello, Mr. Dresspants.
Hi.
Terra.
Yep. Hard to believe there are so many worlds
those
out there besides
intense
our own.
Intense eyelashes.
The light is their hearts. And it's shining down on us like a million lanterns.
What? I don't get it.
Well, in other words, they're just like you, Ven.
What does that mean?
You'll find out someday, I'm sure.
I want to know now.
You're too young to know now.
Quit treating me like a kid.
Hey, what are you laughing
like
at?
One.
I can't help it.
Punk?
You two would make the weirdest brothers.
Huh?
Huh?
Okay.
Awkward exchange into laughter.
Yep. Because that's how real humans talk to each other.
You would make the weirdest brothers. Let's laugh for 5 minutes now.
Yeah. Let's sit on this dangerous cliff, too.
No. It's only dangerous if you fall off.
Tara, you and I have our Mark of Mastery exams tomorrow. I made us good luck charms.
Whoa.
Here.
I get one too?
Of course. One for each of us.
Yeah.
Somewhere out there, there's this tree with star-shaped fruit.
I know where it is.
And the fruit represents an unbreakable connection. So as long as you and your friends carry good luck charms shaped like it, nothing can ever drive you apart. You will always find your way back to each other. Technically, I think you're supposed to make them with seashells. But I did the best with what I had.
Boy, sometimes you are such a girl.
Hey, what do you mean sometimes?
So this isn't a real good luck charm?
Well, that's yet to be seen. But I did work a little magic on it.
Really? What?
An unbreakable connection.
Yeah, we'll see.
Maybe. I already need my sweatshirt.
You're already killed.
Yep.
One of the three good luck charms Aqua made for herself and her friends the day before the Mark of Mastery exam.
Hooray!
Wayfinder.
I have a feeling that will be useful.
Nah. Useful is relative.
Your relative.
You're meanie. The Wayfinder allows you to dimension link with friends and borrow their powers. You will meet lots of characters throughout the story that you can de-link with.
Well, tomorrow's the exam. Anybody want to spar?
Do it.
I can take you.
Look, he also has a keyblade. Wait, now you're... Okay, the HP gauge represents your health. Run out of HP and you will be defeated. Green bar. Use square to defend yourself. Press it while moving to slide. Or press square while holding still to block. Oh, you gotta block it. There you go.
Quit going easy on it to figure it out.
You're not gonna win unless you stay on the
gallery. Some of us don't play games all the time and need a little time, okay?
Gauge fills when your attacks hit enemies. You go a few seconds without landing an attack, it will start to drain. Once you've filled the gauge all the way, you can devastate opponents with the powerful finish command. Command it. That's all you've done. Wow, that was it. Yep. Use triangle commands instead of regular attacks to fill the command gauge that cause you to change command styles. Command styles make your X attack much more powerful. There's so much in this game.
So confused already.
They just keep adding it. Which command style you get depends on the command you use to fill up the gauge. You will unlock more as you progress. Some command styles are tricky to activate. Try all kinds of commands and combinations.
Okay.
What?
Well, that works fine if you're fighting one-on-one. But you need to know how to handle a crowd, too.
Uh-oh. Maybe both of them. Yeah. She's trying. Now we're her. Use your shot lock command to hit lots of enemies at once. Hold R1, right bumper, and a big target circle will appear. Use the left stick to point the circle at one or more enemies and lock on multiple times.
So hold R1.
Yep.
Use the left stick.
Point the circle. Yep. While still holding R1, press X to use your shot lock, which can hit enemies as many times as you block them. Yes.
Go!
So hold R1. Oh, shot lock attacks require focus. This focus gauge will drain when you use them. Well, that is in 3, but was it not in any of the other games? Like, what is this?
Okay, let's wrap this up.
So it came from this game. Choose a character for this fight. Who do you want to be? Finish. You did it.
Told you I'm good.
Okay.
Not sure what that meant. Want to spar again? No thanks. Kill him.
Trust me. You guys are ready. You're gonna clean up with the exam tomorrow.
I hope it's that easy.
It's like the master said.
It's never that easy.
Power is born within the heart. When the time is right, you just need to look inside yourself, and you'll find it there.
During your travels, you can find new strength by playing on the command board. In this game, you roll the dice and power up your commands as you make your way along the board. You can access the command board and save points. You can access the command board at save points, or on the world map. The commands in your command deck become your game pieces. You can also obtain new commands. It's a save point.
Oh! We don't want to lose track of stuff that's happened.
Move to the circle of light and press X to save your progress. Touching the circle fully restores HP. And magic. Kind of helps if you do anything. This is not the same thing. Yeah, magic. Like, abilities. Don't have actual magic. Yeah. No, the other one. That was me. No system data found. Create system data now. Yes.
Hey, we're gonna head back.
Yeah, me too.
I wonder what the point of this game is.
No idea yet.
I hope it ties in with the third game. I'm assuming it does.
Family.
Hello.
Was a long, awkward shot of just her.
Together. Always.
Okay. That would be the last night we ever spent beneath the same stars.
Dun, dun, dun!
Wow.
Ooh! Ooh!
Oh, ah! Ooh! Ooh! Ah! What? That was interesting. He just makes noises.
That's a face.
Master Yen Sid.
Mickey. I cannot shake the feeling something terrible is about to transpire.
You have some crazy eyebrows, dude.
Oh, yeah.
Think you need to go get those microbladed or something.
Yeah. Oh, okay. We're back here. In this game, you choose one character at a time to complete his or her story from the start. Interesting. Each character visits different places and meets different people, and only by finishing all three stories will you uncover this table's deeper truths. This tale's, I don't know why I said table.
Table!
This tale's deeper truths. So who do you want? A disciplined young man who feels compelled to find greater strength. He relies on brute force in combat. An outgoing and inquisitive boy who holds his keyblade backhand.
Keyboy.
Quick attacks are his forte. A kind young woman whose sense of right and wrong never wavers. She is nimble and a gifted mage. Who do you want to start with? As Ventus.
You can start
different. You can never be too sure. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, there he is.
Not creepy at all.
Third game, that guy's young guy, like younger self, is played by Drake Bell.
Oh, really?
Today you will be examined for the mark of mastery. Not one, but two of the Keyblades chosen stand here as candidates. But this is neither a competition nor a battle for supremacy. Not a test of wills, but a test of heart. Both of you may prevail, or neither. But I am sure our guest, Master Xehanort, did not travel all this way to see our youngest prospects in years fall short of the mark.
Yes.
I trust you are ready.
Yes.
Then let the examination begin.
Oh. He also... Ooh. Yeah, well, light orbs. Well, now they're dark orbs.
About me.
Cheating.
You two focus on the exam.
But Ven, you're in danger here. Go wait in your room.
No way. I've been looking forward to this. Seeing you two become masters. I'm not gonna miss it now.
He could take care of himself. He's been out there training just as hard as us.
Yeah.
Stay sharp, Ven.
And then Ven dies. That is the end of Ven. Destroy the orbs of life. It doesn't look like light. It looks like light with dark essence. Ow, ow. Coordinated attacks. It's almost dead. Oh no, you just keep spawning. How do you win? Maximum HP increase, learn Fever Pitch. Whatever that is. But you learned it. Okay.
That was unexpected. But one must keep a still heart even in the most trying of circumstances. It was an excellent test, one I chose to let unfold. Which brings us to your next trial.
The death trial.
Now, Terra and Aqua, the two of you will face each other in combat.
No.
Remember, there are no winners, only truths. For when equal powers clash, their nature is revealed. Begin!
No, they can't hit each other. too good. Dodge it. It's evil. There's evil.
We have deliberated and reached a decision. Terra, Aqua, you both performed commendably.
But neither one of you
However,
are masters.
Only Aqua has shown the mark of mastery. Terra, you failed to keep the darkness within you sufficiently in check. But there is always next time. That is all. Aqua, as our newest Keyblade Master, you are entitled to certain knowledge. Please wait here for further instruction.
Hey.
Terra. Dun, dun. I'm sorry.
Dun.
Yep.
The darkness. Where did it come from?
The dark? I had to guess.
From the creepy guy?
Probably. What do you make of Ventus?
He ain't gonna cut it. Somebody's gotta break that loser in.
Not here, you won't. I have to keep up appearances.
I know that. He just needs a little incentive to leave home.
No, they're not evil.
Not at all.
Sorry. But I need some time alone.
What a bum. Who cares?
Wee.
It's gonna go crawl. Is that a wooden keyblade?
It looks wooden.
It says Terra on it. He's not even using his own wooden keyblade. He's using
Better hurry, Ventus.
Huh? Who are you?
Or you'll never see Terra again.
What? Get real. I can see Terra anytime I want.
Like right now, he's leaving you behind. And by the time you catch up, he'll be a different person.
Look, whoever you are, you don't know the first thing about Terra. Me and him will always be a team. You trying to pick a fight or what?
Oh, grow up. Is that what you call friendship?
Whoa.
You'll never know the truth unless you go out and look for it yourself. Come on, what could you possibly know when you're stuck here, looking at nothing but what's in your tiny world?
Dun, dun, dun.
It's okay.
Is it? He just punched himself in the arm. Well, that's cool.
Yep. Punch yourself in the shoulder. Something like that happened. And then he's been like, ow! He's like, I didn't even know I could do that. Ooh.
just like this. Forge a D-Link with Aqua. While D-Linked, you can use the other character's commands. Press right to open your list of D-Links. Cool. This D-Link gauge will drain as long as you remain linked. When the gauge runs out, your link will be broken. D-Linking fully restores your HP. Refill the gauge by collecting these D-Link prizes. Defeating enemies while D-Linked may cause them to drop special emblems. Collect the emblems to power up the D-Link. Forged a D-Link with Terra. I can't believe it. A letter from Xehanort to Ericus. Unlock the command board for the Land of Destiny. The journey begins. Got me a trip. Well, I guess we're going there. It's the only place to go. Dwarf Woodlands. We went too far. Triangle.
It's really hard to...
It was on no. I
hate that it does that. Be on yes. Ugh.
Huh?
Hey, look, it's the dwarves.
First time that they've ever had a womb.
Wow!
Wow! Wow! Need the Owen Wilson. Wow! The stream deck. You can put sound effects in a board. Every time that comes up. Oh, hey, look, enemies. Run faster, that's alright. Kill it.
Sorry, I didn't mean to frighten you.
You didn't?
Oh, you mean you're not here for our diamonds?
No. That's not nice.
Apparently he's 1,000 years
treating me like some kind of bad guy? I'm just trying to find a friend. His name is Terra. He's dressed kind of like me, about yay tall.
Sounds like a tall tale to me. Go on, get!
We don't know any Terra.
Please, could you come over here? I just want to talk.
They are.
They are?
Oh, hold for it! Stay where you are!
Kingdom Hearts, all right. Birth by Sleep.
Then we'll do this the hard way.
Yeah.
Moogle shop. Moogle. Question marks?
Where are question marks?
I'll cover all the dwarf's hiding places. Kill it!
Win! Yeah! Rock! Yeah!
Yeah, you finished him. That's the way you do it. I'm pretty sure. Kill him! Stuck in a corner. You sure seem nice. I wish we could help you. You sure seem nice as you annihilate the box of the mighty and constantly. Kill it.
Yeah.
Almost. That's a good move. He'll stand on the track. He'll either hit me or he'll die. I don't know. Definitely gonna not feel good if you stand there. I didn't think it actually damaged you.
Me neither.
Oh gosh.
Hit me.
That's it. Over here.
Gotcha!
Here.
Ready.
Oh, yeah. In front. I don't know what he did. Yeah. Hold on. Oh, it's Beaver Fish.
Whee!
See ya!
Yeah. Cool. I don't even know what just happened. Oh, there he is. Is it morning already?
Yep.
Oh yeah, I forgot it's something.
Yeah.
Oh, he's jumping in the box.
Come on!
Doesn't seem to be very good.
No, it's supposed to hit the
ball. Oh, you're supposed to scan it over. Payback raid. Use paybacks to counterattack after an enemy attacks. Send you flying. Press square to recover and check back. I have to think about what it is, even though it's just a shape. No, don't run. Come back.
Get over here.
He's gonna get away in that box.
Jeez.
We haven't met any Mara, Terra, and we'd know if a stranger was around.
Bye-bye.
Dwarf, we only need two more dwarfs. Best. Oh, here we go. Whoops.
Bring it.
Yep. Oh, what is that? Killing you in that box. Hey, did it. I'm warning you. Keep your paws off our diamonds. I'll be watching. Finally. My hay fever. I gotta. Hold on. Careful.
Come on. I'm telling you, I'm no thief.
Ah, that's what they all say. Well, we're on to you.
Fine, I get it. You want me to leave, I'll leave.
Y'all need Snow White to be better.
Can you tell me where I can find some other people around here?
There's a castle beyond the chorus. I mean the forest.
Got it. Well, thanks.
Yep, chorus. Beyond the chorus.
Must be where those little men live.
That was an interesting screen.
Yep.
There.
That's specific.
There's nothing. Sabe. sister.
So I thought I saw
one. On that stream.
Here!
You got a map. Fire.
Probably just seeing things.
Uh-huh.
It happens to all of us when we're afraid.
Kind of half expecting.
Oh, thank you. I feel quite better now.
Yep.
I'm sure I'll get along somehow. But I do need a place to sleep at night. Would you know anywhere I might?
Well,
the house.
I saw a house just up ahead. Come on, I'll take you there. Oh, I'm Ventus. Ven, for short.
Thank you, Ven. My name's Snow White.
Great.
Okay.
Let's get going.
Weird blinking?
Yes. Uh-oh. Press X, or Y, triangle, then X, or square, then X.
What?
Yourself in the square. Fighting that thing.
I don't know. This game confuses me.
Bum, bum, bum,
I'm pretty
bum,
sure you'll be
bum,
safe
bum,
here.
Bum, bum.
But sit tight while I look around.
Ugh.
Someone's asleep in here.
Someone's asleep in here.
The coast is clear. Not a monster in sight. Huh.
Couldn't stay away, could you? And who invited you in, you rotten thief?
Oh, no. He's not a thief. He rescued me.
Yeah.
I mustn't be more. I mustn't be fooled by him, princess.
Just go on and get.
Please don't send him away. You see, he helped me when I was lost. And oh, so very frightened.
What happened?
Well, I was picking flowers by the wood, and there was a stranger there. He had a sword, but it was like a key. And then these monsters came and...
A sword like a key? Tara!
You mean this stranger saw you and set his horde of evil demons after you?
Tara would never do that!
Oh, of course. I'm sure he wouldn't. Not if he's someone who's your friend.
Princess, you trustn't be so musting. Trusting.
He's a lion! Mark my words!
I'll prove it!
I'll prove it.
Probably Tara, you should say. No, it's not even close. Takes a little longer though. Because it's not a new game in 2001.
Dun, dun, dun. Whoa.
Back off!
That's a big monster.
That's a three.
Unversed. Watch out for poison puddles.
Well, you and about eight other things are in my way, so I just threw it out of reach. Retry?
Sure.
Load game?
Retry. Take out the unversed. Aw, channel. That's pretty difficult. A lot of damage.
Bro! Yeah! Yeah!
Well, that's a long
wind!
Time. They do like no damage.
Bro! Yeah!
It's really hard when he goes up like that.
Uh-oh. More poison puddles. Definitely, I don't know.
How are you supposed to beat this?
Thank you. Like midair.
I can't get close to him to land anything.
Yeah.
The second I do, I get killed. What was that?
I don't know.
I keep hearing banging. And this walk is off. Any attacks on him, so
yeah,
sit here and dodge all day, it doesn't do anything.
Run!
Nope. You're in the air. Yep. Almost done. See if I can do it.
This has nothing to do with skill. It's just an insane amount of attacking.
Oh, okay. That's nice.
Back off! Thunder!
him.
What? He hit me after the thumb.
Run! Yeah! Yeah! Run! Yeah!
Finally. This is going to be super impressive.
That was ridiculous. That's not like a first boss fight.
No, that was a pretty hard boss fight.
Terra!
Terra!
Huh? You an apple. Don't eat it. It's poisoned.
Kill her, she's a witch, I tells you. Burn her, burn her.
Excuse me, ma'am. You dropped this.
The witch!
Burn her!
Oh, I thank you, my pet.
She turned me into a
to tell the truth, I really don't I know what I would have done without that. Haven't I seen that sword before?
Nope.
But Terra has one. You know Terra?
Oh, yes, yes. That ruffian pointed one of those at me asking about some Xehanort. My poor heart nearly stopped.
That doesn't sound like him at all. Ma'am, where did Terra go?
I'm sure I have no idea. Must you all menace a poor granny so?
What? No, I was just...
Okay.
Terra, what did you do?
He attacked a poor lady. Forge a dealing with Snow White. You got a new Keyblade. Hey. That makes up for its poor reach with a balance boost in strength and magic. Oh, that was it.
Okay.
Beat that whole world. I guess you do have to go through three people.
Yeah.
Oh, gee, I wonder what that is. These are all pretty easy. We got 71% of the treasure. Visit this world. Castle of... Castle of Dreams.
Flinderelli! Flinderelli! Come on! Got a flurry!
Now, Jack, what's all the fuss about?
It's shock.
Somebody new in the house! Somebody never saw before!
Oh, a new friend! Where is he?
In a trap!
Gone forever.
Down the stairs!
Oh, dear.
I love how her voice has, like, this insane echo on it, and yeah. The mouse does not.
What is going on? Somebody tell me how I got so small!
Oh, goodness.
Don't be afraid. Oh! How interesting. I've never seen a mouse like you before.
What?
Mouse?
Jack, you better explain things to him.
A mouse. Really?
No. Look a little guy, make her easy. Not a worry, Bao. We like her, you. Flinderelli like her, you too. She's a nice, very nice, nice. Come on now, Jugs it.
Okay.
Name it Jack.
I'm Ventus. Call me Ven.
Jugs up, Ven. Need a setup? Ask the Jack.
Cinderella?
Oh well, time to get to my chores. I'll see you in a little while, Ven.
Wow, I guess she's got her hands full.
Jug, work, work, work. Step muddy, keep a Flinderelli busy all day.
She didn't seem to mind much, though.
No, not so Flinderelli. She work hard. Got a dream, big dream. Dream gonna come true.
That sounds like somebody I know.
Being a Keyblade Master is all I've dreamed about.
Hey, maybe you can help me find him. His name's Terra. You seen him?
No. Never saw Terra fall.
Oh, well.
Didn't think so.
It was worth a shot.
Come on, follow me. Gotta see the house.
Hey!
Kill it.
See ya.
Finish. Strike raid, level 2.
Win!
Super crystal.
What's that?
That's a palace. King's palace.
That's a
gonna
palace.
Be a big ball tonight.
No.
Is Cinderella going?
I don't know.
Huh?
Hello, you two. Have you become friends already?
Okay.
Oh, that's wonderful.
You weren't even looking. We didn't say anything. We nodded, and she looked away, and she's like, oh,
you
that's
sure
wonderful.
Look happy, Cinderella.
I'm going to the royal ball tonight. I guess dreams really do come true.
Cinderella!
My dress will have to wait.
Cinderella! Cinderella!
Cinderella!
All right. I'm coming.
Poor Flinderelli. She not go to the ball.
Why not?
You see, they fix her. Work. She'll never get a dress done. Say, got an idea. Vin Hipperjack?
With what?
Fix up Flinderelli dress for the ball.
But what do we need to get?
Look around the house. Lots of pretty things.
Okay, let's do it. I'll go find whatever we need. Jacques, you get things set up here.
Zuck.
Never
Ben Ben, here for Rusafi.
Rusafi?
Rusafi, a cat. Mean, sneaky. Jump a two, bite a two.
Gotcha.
The.
Lucifer, the cat.
Yeah. Need to find 5 items to complete Cinderella's dress. White sash, white lace, a white button, pink fabric, and a pink thread.
Yeah.
Boom. Called it. show up on the ball. There you go. On accident, place the ball perfectly. A recipe list that reveals what you will create if your melding combination will result in a basic magic command. Ooh, we need to get up there. Got that fireworks sticker. There's also a treasure chest on that nightstand by the bed. I don't know if you're gonna be able to. I'm gonna have to get the. Wait, can you go up the steps to the left? There. Can you get to the bed from there? Barely get up the steps. Ball over to the bed. Although I don't know if I can get away from the wall at this point. Okay. Oof. That's gonna be rough.
So hard to see.
Better off trying to attack it. Yeah, perfect. Ugh. Got it. You're a pro. Stun edge. Now save it.
Yeah!
finish.
It's over. Yeah. Yeah.
That's fine. That whole move.
Win.
Yeah. Okay, I think you killed everything. Now let's explore. Pink fabric.
Yeah.
Not everything.
Yeah.
Strike rate is over.
Yeah.
Yeah. Elbows. There's more.
See ya.
So many enemies.
Come on.
Still a big guy. Yeah. What a time to get that. Now that all the enemies are dead. White lace.
The white button.
Kicking you to death. So many enemies. Wish you had double jump. Oh, man.
Get up there.
Oh my gosh.
I'm gonna kill someone. I can't do this. It's so floaty.
Oh, it's so funny.
A white sash. Can you jump to that table from here?
Trouble with these stupid controls. I do not need a peanut gallery.
Hey, man. Balloon letter. Okay.
Oh, there's the button.
Press start.
Whoops.
I don't know what you pressed. collect the crown stickers throughout each world. Then you can arrange them in the sticker. Wow, that's fun.
Ooh.
Who cares? Well, that's okay. Gonna try to see if he can switch you.
Win!
Well.
I went to hit the pause button and it hit the triangle instead.
Got items. Equip.
So tired.
Uh, it's not any stronger.
It's better with magic.
It is better magic, but it doesn't have any strength. But sure, go with that. No reason not to take the boost.
Yeah.
Well, you just arrowed that across the room.
For some reason, I keep freaking hate this with every fiber of my being. Get over there.
Alright, can you get up there from there? I'm not sure if you can. It's pretty high. Nope. Too short. Might be able to get it up there. Oh, I didn't even know you could do that.
Hey!
That's way better than what you were doing.
What's up here?
It only took us like 10 minutes to figure that out. Wow, that's so much easier.
Get up there.
I can't believe it was that easy this whole time.
What else are we looking for?
That button, and then there's just other stuff around on higher things.
Come on!
Well, I think there's stuff under that table. Huh.
Yeah. Huh.
There you go. Is there anything on the table? I did leave some boxes. Conveniently stacked. Might have been where you started.
Hate it!
Just like floats right where you want him to be. how do you get up there then?
No, no.
Because that's where you need to be. There's no way.
He floats until I don't want him to. Or until I want him to, and then he doesn't.
Yeah. Give me a try. Alright. How do you do this? Oh, that camera. Whoops. How are you supposed to get that? That jump is so worthless.
It's terrible.
There.
All I want is a double jump.
There's the button.
I think that was everything.
Nope, anymore. Say anything, okay. So maybe you'd have like your objective. Command it.
It was white lace. Oh, pink thread.
I got that. That was like the first thing.
Oh. Probably a pink
thread. Oh, it's probably up there.
Oh, it's right there. I was right. It's that. Pink thread.
Maybe. I thought we got that. I thought it was like the thing that was on the floor. No. It's pink something.
No, it's pink fabric.
Oh.
Maybe.
Let's not do that again. No, that's the best one.
Yeah, but I think we can get out onto the other side.
Maybe. Personality.
Why
you want to see? You're such a drama queen. Yeah, you need to get over that wall. But I don't know how that's gonna be possible. Alright, stay tuned. Another place to go. Not here.
Whoops. It's too close to the other.
Is there another place to go in that other room? I think there's another entrance somewhere. Not
here. Bye bye.
Quit screaming. Go to the right. Yeah. See on the map. It's like a bit, I bet it's up top. It's where you need to be, but I don't know how to get up there. I know, right? That's where you need to be, but I don't know how to get there. Yeah, there you go. Oops. Oh. No. Figuring it out slowly.
Yeah! Ah, yeah! Yeah! Hey! Ta! Yeah! See ya! Yeah! Ah. Yeah! Come on! Yeah! Hey!
Okay, what was the point of popping off the cheese? I'm assuming the cheese fell down there and is useful for some reason. I found a workaround. That's how you were supposed to do it. Cheat the system. Alright. So, I don't know. Apparently you need to use the yarn, but I don't know how you get the yarn. Go back. An exit right there. Cinderella's room.
Yeah, there was. I used it.
Makes it sound like you used the yarn for some reason. Eventually we come to a ledge overlooking the exit to Cinderella's room. There's another exit up here that leads to a bookshelf in the southwest corner. Yes, I know, but how do I get there? The ledge is way too high. I know how to get there. I know where the hole is.
Yeah.
Just don't know how to get there. Just finish the world, get high jump. I was like, but you can't finish the world. That's part of the world's story.
Yeah.
just find a fork.
There's no fork here. There's everything that they say doesn't exist. Or it's just like, oh yeah, finish it and come back later. Like, but that's part of the story. I'm assuming. There's nowhere else to go. I watched this was to figure out how he got up there, and it just cuts to him being up there.
Oh my god.
the mouse hole's northern entrance. Walk along until you reached a fork by a red jewelry box. Leap on it, spring upward, and head to the centrally located exit, which has a rough circular shape. If it's the right exit, you will be on top of the white and gold armor.
Whoa. Yeah. Bro.
Whoa. This is the southern. Yeah. Somehow we can get there from the other one. Yeah. Let's go to the other side. Oh, I bet it's up to the right. Oh, wait. That one. Which is the one we always use to get up here. Yeah. Turn right. There. Turn around. There. Yep, never noticed that before.
Nope.
Finally made it. Can you believe it? Yes. I think there's something else. Oh, never mind. I think there might be something else up there.
It's a pity, pity pearl.
Leave it to me.
We did it. Took us forever, but we finally did it. We need a pearl. How are we supposed to get that? Oh, it's a boss. You should probably just go to the main room. You ready? Fight another boss?
Probably the cat. Yep.
Oh. There it is.
Next to the cat.
So long as you do not stand in front of him, is a pushover.
Tippy-toppy-toppy-toppy.
Look out, Rusevy! Flurry, flurry, bang, bang!
Backwards.
Time to play, cat.
It's Satan.
Take the girl, Jack.
It's all Satan. Of them all.
Run.
Chase Lucifer off, dodges, pounces, and leap onto his back. Says so as long as you're not right in front of him.
Where is he?
He's up there.
Wow!
There's more prompts after that.
I accidentally hit it.
Should be a big one. Nope. Okay, he has no pattern. He just does whatever he wants.
Learned
it after you rodeoed a cat.
Yeehaw!
Wow!
Oh, Ressa, big thank you.
No thanks needed. You saved me before, so I saved you. That's what friends do, right?
Zuck zuck, fin fin jaka, dude friend.
Now, let's get that dress finished.
Oh well, what's a royal ball?
A dance?
After
with
all,
royal people?
I suppose it would be frightfully dull and boring and
yep,
completely,
that's it.
Completely wonderful.
Cinderella!
Cinderella, Cinderella.
Is that my dress?
Nothing like Cinderella's dress.
No.
It's a present from us.
Then again, they're not the fairy godmother.
Now you have a dress for the ball.
Why, it's such a surprise.
Flurry, flurry! Time a dough, Flitter, ready?
Oh, thank you.
Hope of Flinderelli dream come true. What's a Venven dream?
Huh? I wonder.
Being a Keyblade Master is all I've dreamed about.
Well, you're not the only one.
I know. You, me, and Ven all share the same dream.
Funny. I'd never really thought about it. At least until you asked me. My dream is to become a Keyblade Master.
Hope a Venven dream come true, too.
I just need to keep on believing. Right?
Zuck zuck!
Don't stop believing.
Are you okay?
No.
Were those even words?
No.
Forward to dealing with
a keyblade that makes it easier to land critical hits.
Ooh.
Yay.
Well, do you think this is a good place to end?
Sure.
Alright, well thank you guys for watching, and we will be back on Thursday at 8 p.m. Eastern Time with more KOTOR. It's KOTOR 2.
Finally going to 2
the
on the dark
side. So we'll be back then. If you missed the stream, feel free to watch us on our YouTube channel so you can always be in the loop of what we're doing. And also, if you follow us on Facebook or Twitter, we'll post if there's ever a night that we can't make the stream and we're doing it on a different night or anything like that. And I try and post regularly that we're going live. Sometimes that happens. Also, we have a suggestion box and an offline chat, so if you want to connect with us there, feel free to do that. And we also have a poll going right now to tell us games that you guys would like to see us play. Other than that, we love you guys. Have a good one. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.